Welcome back, everyone, to another amazing episode. My name is Hack the Gamer. Welcome to Hack Plays channel. Before we start out, I want to mention a couple different things. First of all, I got something special. Take a look at this, guys. What could this be? Look. It's a Pit Boy. I'm going to do an unboxing of the Pit Boy on my Hike the Gamer channel. Make sure you guys go check out Hike the Gamer channel. Over there, we do daily uploads and we work really hard on it. I work really hard on it. Make sure you guys go check it out. Hike the Gamer channel, okay? But I've been seeing a few people play this game and it looks amazing and I love it. And it's just so an amazing story. I'm going to play it. So I'm really excited. So let's get started and yeah, let's do that. Also, make sure you guys go check out hikethegamer.com for your awesome shirts. Yeah, look at the Hike the shirt. All right, love you guys. Thank you for all the support, all the comments, all the shares and everything. You guys are really awesome and you guys support me every single day. And I love seeing you guys in the beginning of a live stream. And if you guys don't want to miss the live stream, make sure you guys click on your gaming app, say notify me for every event. Okay, guys? All right, let's go. New game. This game looks really awesome, and I can't wait to play it. Also, make sure you guys go check out Hack the Gamer unboxing of a Pit Boy. I think I'm going to upload it there in the next few days. I got to edit the video still and everything, so... but don't forget about hikethegamer.com, guys. We work really hard on there for you guys every single day. Daily uploads, sometimes more than one video, actually. And Call of Duty campaign. All right, let's get started, guys. Okay, guys, I'm excited. This game looks amazing. And as usual, I tried to start for you guys in the beginning. I haven't turned this game on yet. I've just seen my friend Typical Gamer play a couple episodes. And then I've actually seen a few other friends play. And it just looks amazing. So I really wanted to play this with you.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People
cool.
Enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots. Fusion-powered cars.
Wow, I want that car.
Portable computers.
That's what I have.
But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource.
Wow.
The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war.
Wow.
And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
I get really emotional. I think it's my military service. Whenever they start talking about war and how soldiers lose their lives and everything else like that, I just get really emotional. And yeah, definitely
war
has to be my
changes.
You're gonna knock
my
down
service.
The veterans hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Oh man.
Absolutely. Now,
sorry, guys.
Stop hogging the mirror.
Yeah, right. Stop hogging the mirror. Alright, so let's take a look. I like this face, but I usually like to be closer to myself. Yeah, that's not me. That's not me either. No, not me. Not me. Although, I forgot. What's the guy's name from Scooby-Doo? Shaggy. He looks like Shaggy. I want to be Shaggy. No, we can't be Shaggy. Yeah. Which one looks the closest to me, guys? Ooh, that's an interesting face. Okay. I want to look like... This guy kind of looks like me. Hair doesn't really match. Let's take a look at this. Face. What is this? Bigger eyebrows? Bigger eyes? Ooh. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. We'll change it up just a real quick. Press X to sculpt highlighted feature. Oh, okay. How about the hair? Okay. The only thing is my camera is right here. On that side of the screen, right, covering all this stuff, so I can't really see it, so I gotta look here. Professor, I gotta have my hairstyle, which is not that. I actually had a small ponytail in high school, just a tiny one, guys. Did you know that? And I'm not a redhead either. Alright, let's change this. I don't like this guy. Alright, guys, help me out. Who you want me to be? Yeah, that's not does not look anything like me. I feel like this guy looks... This guy needs hair. Okay, this guy looks kind of like me. So let's change his hair. Why do you have to be bald? Can we play as the bald guy? You guys want to play as a bald guy? After that really in-depth and hard look at the world, we are stuck trying to figure out if we're bald or not. Yep, that's our job. I want to be bald. Okay, that's kind of like my hairstyle when I had longer hair. Yeah, there we go. That's more like me. Okay, there we go.
A little color in your hair?
No, no color in my hair. I'm a serious dude, okay? Can I fix the forehead? Scale of the forehead. All right, let's see scale. Okay. All right, that kind of looks like me, I guess.
I do say so myself.
Yeah, yeah. Although my beard is not really black. It's kind of like a gray. So let's share... Tanned. No, that's not... No, not the face, damn it. I want to do just a beard. Okay. Color. Sun. Oh, you're doing my face. Okay, well, screw it. Alright. Am I pale or rosy? I'll go with rosy.
You have such strong cheekbones.
Okay, I think I'm done. Alright. This is gonna take forever otherwise. Alright. Body. Oh! Body. Okay, how about... Let's see how I look like as a girl. Ooh, I'm a sexy girl. Oh, I love it. I don't care.
Slide in here.
Yeah, let me just slide in there. All right, body. I'm 6'4". I don't look anything like this guy right now, okay? But I'm 6'4", so I gotta go large. Oh, yeah, that's more like me, guys, right now. I used to be really thin. Not anymore. I'm a gamer. I have a gamer's body. We're gonna go really tough and build. Oh yeah, yeah, muscular. All right, okay, that's what I wanna look like my military self again. All right. Oh yeah, I look like a survivor already. Okay, cool, done. Confirm character. Oh, we're playing Fallout 4. Hey guys, I think we're gonna do a lag spike. Oh yeah, I'm done. Oh, okay, let's take a look. Oh, I didn't even know. Hey baby, how you doing, sweetie? Slap that ass.
I'll just be a minute.
Yeah, you. Yeah. All right. Ooh, I like the music. Okay, I love this music. Copyright strike it on its way. All right. Where's my baby? Hi, Sean. Ooh, coochie coochie goo. Coochie coochie goo! Coochie coochie goo! Alright, let's go. Where are we going here? Oh, look at the hammer. Oh yeah, life is good. Hey, Mr. Roboty Duty.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Codsworth. I'm gonna call you Cods.
173.5 degree Fahrenheit.
I'm gonna call you Cod. Ooh, yeah. Do you think they call them Codsworth because they really like Call of Duty? I think so. Open refrigerator. I'm gonna grab a drink.
Nice call.
Activate. Activating.
Salisbury steak. Graded A+.
Ooh, great. Ooh, baby formula. Sweetie, can you put this stuff back in the... I mean, put it at least in the sink and I'll take care of it later, you know, honey? All right. Oh, yeah. Big mixing machine. That's a freaking big ass mixer. All right. Hike the Gamer said ass. Yeah, you heard me. Ass. Baby crying. I'm coming, Sean. You stay away from my baby. I'm coming, baby. Baby. Hi, gorgeous. Ooh. First live stream. Thank you. Alright. Where's my coffee? Where is it? You don't have. Where's Codsworth? Give me my coffee. Now, don't you touch the laundry. I wasn't planning on it, Codsworth. Where's my coffee? Oh, there's my coffee. I sipped it without picking it up. Another sip? Okay, so what do we have to do here to get started? Oh, there's someone coming to the door. I see him. I see a hat. Hello. Okay. Honey, there's someone at the door. Oh, okay. It's probably that sale.
Good morning.
Good morning. How you doing? Voltec. Okay. I guess let's be polite.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there.
Okay, I regret being polite now.
You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Yeah, I definitely regret being, nice to him. Okay, not right now. Leave
Maybe
me alone.
I don't want to talk to you.
No, you do. Now, I know
do?
You're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time.
Yes.
Time being a precious commodity.
Okay, so
I'm
get to the point.
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Oh, not Vault 111. Okay, sounds great!
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all. All
right. I saw your mom last night. Yes, I did. Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Our passion. I'm so passionate about this.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Yeah. Splendid. Now, let's see.
All right. My name is Slim Shady. No. My name is Hike. Space. The Space Destroyer. I just had a stupid moment. There you go. Destroying, destruction, destroy. Let's pick that and then go this way. Is that how you spell destroyer? Destroyer. This can backfire on me, guys. This kind of very, very smart thing I'm doing. My spelling is terrible. Alright. Destroying, destroy. I think this is how you spell destroy. Oh, yeah, that's how you spell destroyer. Damn it. I didn't want to get that wrong for the entire game. That would have been terrible. Okay. Heck, the destroyer. Okay. So, I know a few things from watching some friends of mine play. I think we have 21 points. We want to do luck. I've heard someone playing with maxed out with luck and charisma, and they just wreck it the whole time. So, I think I want to max those two out. Intelligence, I want to max that out as well, as much as I can. Ability, agility is measured in your overall fitness and reflex. Fitness, we can increase. Endurance, perception. All right, we'll go for here. So strength, endurance, and agility, we can increase. But I feel like intelligence has to be up there. Luck has to be up there. Charisma has to be up there. Endurance we can increase. Okay, I think we're good. All right, let's go.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared.
Slam it, Dorian's face. Slam it.
Thanks again.
Hike the Destroyer.
It's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
Yeah.
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Hey, sweetie.
Good answer.
Sweetie, you know it's Wednesday, right? You know it's Wednesday, honey? Sweetie, it's Wednesday. Nora, it's Wednesday. You know what they say about Wednesdays, right? Okay, I'm coming. All right, I'm coming. Hey, honey, it's Wednesday. Don't forget it's Wednesday, honey. All right. Hey, Sean, how you doing, buddy?
You heard Codsworth.
Oh, hey, Sean.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Yeah. I think my wife, he knows it's Wednesday now.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
Ooh.
Weather should hold up.
Okay. Sounds fun.
Sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this.
Codsworth? Yeah. What's wrong?
Coming, Codsworth. How's the game sound, guys? I know you guys had a little problem with it earlier.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes.
Not the flashes.
Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
Uh-oh.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
This isn't good.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and
no!
My God.
Oh my God.
Honey, get the baby.
We need to get to the vault.
Okay.
Now.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Sweetie, I'm following you.
Of Sanctuary Hills.
Okay, I'm following you, baby. Guys, don't wait. Can anybody take that car? That car looks really cool. I want that car, please. Okay, my house is around the corner right there. Just remember for the future. What you got? Oh, bring the luggage. Come on, honey. Come on, let's go. Oh my God, I think I should do a giveaway for this game, guys. Yeah, maybe I'll announce it in the next live stream, guys. I'm gonna look into it for a giveaway for this.
I'm on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
Sir.
Me.
Sir!
Get out of my way!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Yes, let's go.
Good
honey,
luck,
where are you?
You
okay,
me.
Get take shot.
Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
We're
the
doing
gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
Bye, people outside the gate. What is that? Ooh, that's a nice little chopper. I want it. Let's go. Come on, honey. Come on.
Step on the platform in the center.
Wow, this looks scary. Okay, honey, are you with me? There you go.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay.
We'll be okay, sweetie. We're
I love
okay.
you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Why aren't you looking at me when you said
it?
Oh my God, no. That's an atomic bomb, alright?
Holy wow.
Oh my God, we got so lucky that blast didn't hit us. Blast wave. Tried to get the car. I wish I could get it. Hey Marco, how you doing? Paul, we'll do more Ark, I promise. I like that game so much. COD Gaming? Is it like Codsworth? COD Gaming? Ooh. Yeah, my beautiful Lamborghini.
We did
my one bikini.
We made it.
We made it, honey. It's okay.
Everything okay?
Everyone please step off the elevator and
this
proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Alright, let's go.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better
Excuse
future
me.
Up the stairs. Underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
All right, honey. I'll take the lead on this, okay?
We left a minute later.
No,
this is our new home.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're
all
safe now. Just this way, please.
Please proceed in
this way.
Now.
Hey there.
Hello there. Once we seal the vault, we'll all be getting to know each other a lot more, I'm sure.
This sounds dirty. You stay away from my wife, you perverse.
Sounds good.
Getting to know each other better.
Male,
Okay.
Step over to the table, take a seat. Just step
okay.
over to the table.
Okay, taking over the table, welcome. Taking a what?
Right
okay, give me.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
Hey, Doc.
All right, you three.
Ooh, Doc, I have one of those,
it's
too.
It's down the hallway right there.
Okay, Doc,
see?
Which way?
This is our new home.
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
There you are.
So they say this is a shelter, meaning you're gonna live in it, but I don't think so.
We'll be down here.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Everyone fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
All right, guys.
Hey, this way, please.
I'm
just
here.
Step in here and put your vault suit on.
All right. It'll be okay, sweetie. Why is it so freezing cold? Oh, no.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
I don't trust you, Doctor.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals.
Normal.
Procedure complete.
I don't trust this world.
In.
Uh-oh, I can't move anymore.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, definitely not scanning, body scanning. Hygienic freeze. Okay, that's what it is. Thank you, Seven. Alicia, you're awesome. Guys, no spoilers in the comments, please. Where am I? Still
this
here.
Is the one. Here.
Oh my goodness.
Open.
Nora. Nora. Nora, you don't know you're messing with Hike the Destroyer. Nora? Nora? Nora, just give him the baby. It's okay. I'll take find him again. Nora! Damn it. Get me out of here! Get me out of here right now, you terrible piece of... I am gonna find you and wreck that butt, I swear. That sounded dirty. I'm gonna kill you. Totally gonna kill him. I'm gonna set him on fire. That's a sad scene. That's a sad scene. I don't like it. I tried to make fun of it, but it still bothered me. Right. Let's go to Nora.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Sweetie.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back.
I took her wedding ring.
I promise.
Sweetie? I gotta remember that face, guys. It had a scratch on it. I'm gonna freeze you back just in case there's somewhere I can save you in the future, honey. Okay? I'm gonna freeze you so I can try to... No. Can I freeze it again just in case there's a way to... Yeah, I'll freeze you again, honey. There's people here, too. Can we wake them up?
Why would Voltaire do this?
I can't wake any of these guys up. Alright, where am I? I don't have anything here. It's prison called in here. Shoot. Okay. Let's go, guys. All right, where are we? Where are we here? Where are we? Where are we? Where are we? Yeah, this is definitely not a cryogenic. Let's take the hammer. Let's take a look. Wrench. We're gonna need some tools. Wrench. Toolbox is nothing. Do I have anything to fight people with? Oh, there's an open door here. Let's check these doors real quick before we go, guys. Try to find a weapon or something. Cryogenics. What is this? We'll deal with a new jumpsuit. I'll take it just in case I need it later. I don't think that coffee is new. Weapon. How do I even... I don't know how to arm myself. How do I arm myself? Okay, that's a punch. Alright. Don't know the controls yet. Block. Punch. Okay, we're learning. Alright. Ooh. Is there anything here?
Useless.
Okay, let's go. We need to find a weapon. Yeah, before we go this way, let's look around. What's happening? Steam pack, I'll take it. Coffee, that can be good. Use. How long has it been? Security instruction, operation protocol manual, security log. Last entry. Okay, a handful of us confronted an overseer about the opening up the vault. I never knew a man that small could shout aloud. Now he's locked himself in his office along with the rest of the science staff. We're supposed to hand over any food, weapons, and medication. I've talked to everyone. It's time. One way or another, we're getting out of here, this vault. Wow. Okay, there's some stuff happening here. It definitely did not go as planned. Let's check here, check here. Nothing here. What's in here? Nothing here. Okay. I haven't found anything. How do I use the wrench? How do I use the wrench, guys? I need to figure out a way to use the wrench. Settings. Controls. Pit boy circle. Okay, I don't have a pit boy yet. Okay. Gotta look everywhere for everything, guys. Let's go. Oh my god. Okay, well, this is gonna be useful. Okay, we're equipped. Ooh, bugs. Water. Do we need water? No, we're okay right now. Nasty bug. Oh, we gotta go.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Cup. We don't need a coffee cup right yet. What's in here? Nothing in that box. I didn't read the comments. Security button. Oh, there it goes. I can pick what I want, although I don't see anything because right there I have my camera, guys. I have to move my camera somewhere else. Can I find a weapon or something? Nothing. Hot plate. We can use the hot plate. Cook some food, clean some water. Boil the water and you can drink it, guys. That's how a hot plate works for water. Nothing. Damn it. Nothing. I want to find a weapon or something I can use. Haven't been able to find anything yet. Okay, let's go. Ooh, a doll. Oh, no, that's a cockroach. What does that say? Rat roach meat. Okay, we don't want the rat roach meat. Whoa. Are you dead yet? Okay, you're dead. I gotta be careful about entering that area. Weapons. I'd rather not go through the middle. That looks too dangerous for me. Let's go from the outside. We just saw a rat. Cockroach, good. Hooked. You gigantic roach, die. Okay. Alright, this is spooky. Very, very spooky. This music is very, very spooky. Okay, alright. You have a weapon, sir?
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Okay, he's been dead for a while. I don't see any weapons yet. Okay, let's go. Alright, R1 to press R1 to power attack. R1 to power attack, huh? Okay. Alright, I don't see any weapons. Alright, let's be careful here, guys. Those roaches aren't the nicest things. Oh, steam packs, thank you. Ooh, now we're talking. Okay, let's take a look. Weapon. And then we save security button. Weapon, okay. Alright. Nothing. Do you have anything on you?
Is this all that's left?
Nothing, okay. This is not a good news. We gotta find Sean and kill everyone. Another weapon. Unlock.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
No bobby pins. Okay, we gotta remember that. Weapon. Anything in your drawers? Nothing here. This is getting creepy. Anything here? Okay. Alright, we're good right now, guys. We're good. Okay. Let's go.
Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
I'm guessing the terminal's right here. Alright. Okay, use. Hi, everyone. I've been live for maybe 15 minutes. Oversee instructions. Cryolator? What's a cryolator? Operation and protocol manual. Oversee log. Open vault tunnel. Okay. Is now open. All staff to be. Please manually. Please maintain all staff records. Da, 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 da. Open vault tunnel. Open evacuation tunnel. Tunnel is now open. Remind all staff now to be. Remind all staff to be orderly and following shutdown protocols. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Well. Oh, okay. Duh. Okay. So we got back out of the computer for it to open. Duh. Alright. It's always nice to have your pistol out when you're working. It's buck this big. Goddamn bugs! Ah! Die! Oh my god, just die! How come you're not dying? Okay, we need to get the hell out of here. Goddamn bugs! Just die! Woo! Let's use a steam pack. Alright. Just want to make sure I know how to use these things. Okay. Guy shooting in front of the bugs, that's what I'm learning. Okay, reload gun. Is square, cool, okay. Gotta be ready with his bugs and everything. What is that? Nothing in there. Okay. Yeah, you guys should slightly below them. Alright. Alright, this is not good. To perform a melee attack while wielding a gun, press R1. Oh, that's what I was looking for. I didn't know how to melee. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Yep, you guys should be slightly below them. Not perfectly in the crosshairs, but it's okay. This is where I came from earlier. Okay, cool. Nothing. Anything here? Nothing here. Alright, guys. How about we go see the real world? How it looks like. Let's see what it looks like. People getting eaten by bugs. Oh, a pit boy. I'll take it. Sorry, doctor. Yeah. Get that skeleton out of there. Nice. I'm not bad at shooting. I just gotta shoot slightly below them. Not in a perfect crosshairs. Copyright 2070. Okay, no tape found. Initiating pit boy. Guys, remember, I'm gonna have an unboxing of a pit boy on my Hack the Gamer channel. Look at this. We got a pit boy. Are you guys ready for it? We're gonna do an unboxing of this. A So make sure you guys go to Hike the Gamer channel. Okay. Circle to enter the Pete Boy. Okay, we have strength 1 for perks none. Okay. Weapons, secure baton, 2 pistols. Apparel, jumpsuit, new, old, wedding ring. I'm gonna put on my wedding ring. What can I do with my wedding ring? Oh, I put it on. Okay, I put on my wife's wedding ring. Okay, perfect. Oh, cool. I can change what I want in each spot. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Gotta remember how to use this, right? Data, timeout, maps. Ooh, maps, awesome. Radio. Do we have any music? No music. Okay. This is the perk chat. We don't have anything. Okay, cool. So this is our menu, guys. That's how we go. Circle. Okay, cool. We're learning. All right. Activate. Let's all get the hell out of here, guys. That's pretty sweet. Ready and open. Yes.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Whoa, that looks cool. Wow, now that's a vault, guys. Oh my goodness. Wow, that engine motor is not that good anymore. Holy crap. Alrighty. Talk about opening up a door, guys. I want that to be my door to the house. To my house. Could you imagine this is your door to enter your house? Oh man. Okay, got the gun out. We don't know what's gonna be out there, so let's be safe, guys. There might be even cockroaches 10 times bigger, guys. Could you imagine if there's cockroaches 10 times bigger? Alright. Oh, that's not crouch. Oh. R3 is crouch. Got it. Okay, how do you want, do you want to change anything? Change appearance? Nope. Change name or special abilities? Nope. Let me out of here, I'm hiking destroyer permanently. Hi everyone in the comments, how you doing? Hey King, hey Jim, hey Javin. If you like to adventure alone or wish someone else, you can dismiss your current companion by speaking with him. You can dismiss your current companion by speaking to him. I'm not gonna dismiss you. You're the best dog out there. Well, you're the second best dog out there. My dog is the best dog and his name is Cooper. Hey Marla, hey Matt, hey Jesus, hey Clayton. Oh my god, it's definitely bright out there.
Oh god.
Can I breathe? Oh wow. Wow, guys. This is our home now. How time flies, huh? Got it. Ooh, let me see if that works. Okay, doesn't explode. Okay, cool. Oh my goodness. What's over here? Press L3 to sprint. Powers, nothing major. Yeah, I don't have a lot of sprinting power right now, guys. How long has this been? Coffee. Ashtray, what is that? I'll take the rounds. Hairbrush, I'll take the hairbrush. Anything else? No, nothing else. What's this? Spam? Cram. It's cram. I'll take cram. The same as spam. Okay, we have food now. Alright. The guard, I don't think the guard made it, guys. Alright, let's go. Okay. Yeah, my endurance wears out very quickly, guys. Look at this beautiful place, though. Oh my god, it's so gorgeous. Okay, sanctuary. So this is my sanctuary. There's that beautiful car I wanted to drive. It's wrecked. Let's go home real quick. There's some.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Codsworth. What happened to the world?
Besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back. Where is your better half, by the by?
All right. Wask killers
came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised.
All right. I don't care about her, dude. My wife just died. In a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire...
Codsworth.
So soon? Was it something I said?
Yeah, Codsworth, you keep asking about my dead wife, and I don't want to talk about it. It's sad, okay?
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir? Oh, just tending the garden, sir.
Alright, well, Codsworth's no help right now. Let's go check on the little boy.
I'm coming, buddy.
All right, that's not good. All right. Television's not working. Okay, we gotta figure out what's happening here. Codsworth.
Sir, oh, just tending the garden, sir. Though it is hard to be a green thumb when you lack the requisite...
Oh my god, Codsworth. I just came out of a tunnel.
Codsworth? You're still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, Where is the missus, by the way?
I just told her they killed her. Oh my god.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
No.
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that.
Holy crap, 200 years, guys.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
You okay?
Codsworth, you're acting... a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Oh my god. Okay. Focus, Cotsworth.
Whoa, whoa. Focus, Cotsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Okay, let's just say thank you.
Thank you, Cotsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Yes.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
All right, someone told me about a baby book in the comments, guys. Thank you for telling me about the baby book in the comments in Sean's room. I'll go look for it, okay, guys? Where are we going, Cotsworth? Where are we going, buddy?
Oh my god. Warmed up, picking up Hoppy Kaboo. They decided we would watch all the trees. You'll have to do better than that.
New cola, pork and beans. Alright.
My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me.
Roger that. Alright, Cotsworth. You look for him and kill him, buddy. I'm gonna...
I think everyone's still alive. Sir?
Yes?
Your family isn't here either.
I didn't think so, Cotsworth. Yeah, I didn't think so, Cotsworth. Television doesn't work. Okay. Let's look around here, Cotsworth. I don't think you know much, unfortunately. We can really use you though. We don't need a lampshade just yet. I can't take a cigarette carton, laundry blue dress. Ooh, let's try that. Okay. So let's try this. Inventory. Apparel. Laundry blue dress. All right. Let's take a look at it, guys. All right. I look sexy. All right. I look just right. Alright, no, we can't do that. Let's do a quick save, and then, I'll take the new jumpsuit, and then, yeah, and then we'll, keep the old one. Plastic pumpkin, toy car, baby rattle. Don't see anything here, guys. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. I don't see anything here at all. Let's go take a look at Sean's room again. Where Cotsworth was saying that there might be... Oh, let's check this outside of this house. Barbecue, grill, hose, lamp. We don't need anything of this. Can I take the lamp? No, I can't take the lamp. Alright, Cotsworth. Are you still in here? Okay, Cotsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
No, buddy, they're not.
Sean's out there, Cotsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? The plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Okay. Concord?
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure
my... Alright, Cardsworth, you take care of that. Alright, let me go to my house, where Sean is. Cardsworth, how do I get to the house again? Is our house here? Yeah, our house is here. Alright, Cosworth. You guys were telling me about the book in Sean's room. Toy Car Rattle. Oh, there's the book. Okay. I can't get it just like... I can't get the book just yet, guys. You're special. Oh, thank you so much. Charisma, perception, strength, agility. Let's take out luck. Let's max out luck. Yeah, let's max out luck. Let's max out luck and charisma first, guys. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. There's people down the road, he said, so... Where gas station is there. Okay, I'm and a statue's there. I don't know what the hell statue is. What's the statue? I think we gotta go to the gas station, guys. I want to run everywhere so I can increase my endurance a little bit. Screwdriver, we'll take that. Bolt, alright. Alright, let's take a look at anything here, guys. Oh, shit. I'm stuck, where is he? Oh my god, I got stuck around there, right there. You're taking radiation damage, reduce them, reducing your max health, visit the doctor, or right away, okay, got it. Okay, we gotta look in his fridges for food and stuff. We need a lot more. No, we don't care about this stuff yet. We gotta demolish most of this stuff later to build some epic stuff, guys, so... Right now, I'm just using for tools I can use immediately, like weapons, health. Ooh, mine. Captain Chasmo. That looks cool. Captain Chasmo has pre-war money. I'll take that. Captain Chasmo has a monkey. I like it. That looks like a toy we're not gonna mess with. Dirty toy. Yeah, let's stop by and look in every house we drive by, walk by. We don't have a driving or anything yet, but I think it's important we do the searches. Whoa, where are you? Oh my god. I need to increase my sensitivity. Gameplay controls. Can I make my sensitivity bigger? Sneak. Gameplay, look sensitivity. Let's increase that, guys. All right. Okay. Still kind of slow. All right, let's go more. We need to increase the most I can aim faster. Let's see how fast we can get it. Okay. No, not there. Oh, that feels so much better. Okay, good. No trolls underneath the bridge. Alrighty. Oh my god. He's got a battle cop, shotgun shells, rounds, a steam pack, thank you. Barrel shotgun, oh, drifter outfit. Oh yeah. Okay, let's take a look at these guys. Drifter outfit. Let's see what we look like. How do I look at myself? In third person. Oh, I gotta hold that button. Oh, I look pretty cool. Alright, let's go. Alright, alright. And then we... Where's our shotgun here? Let's take a look. We haven't inserted anything. Okay, so we're just also figuring out how to play the game, guys, real quick, okay? Alright, weapons. We have a double barrel shotgun. Okay, security baton. Okay, so we're gonna go to... Junk, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Status, refine. Where do I set up? Where do I set up my, it's not here. Stats. I want to add the shotgun to my inventory so I can access it quickly. I just don't know how to do that just yet. Okay, we have a shotgun here. Nope, we have a pistol. Okay. Let's bring out the shotgun, guys. I think that's going to be more power. What do you guys think? Yeah, shotgun? Okay. I keep hitting that button. Wrong button. The music is so freaking creeping me out, I swear to God, guys. Okay. Alright. You know what? Let's save the shotgun, guys. Let's save the shotgun. How do I sign stuff here? Security baton. How do I sign stuff there, guys? We gotta figure this out so I can have my weapons ready when we need them. So let's pick that, right? It's not this. It's not miscellaneous. Junk, mod, ammo. Nope. Data. Workshop, stats. Nope. Nope. Radio. Diamond City radio.
You got to access. To wait the positive, elim, minate the negative, flat jaw.
At least we have some music now.
Affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum, bring gloom down to the minimum, have faith or pandemonium.
Oh, insert R3.
To walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale.
All right, guys, let's go.
What did they do just when everything looked so dark? And they said with better accent.
Hi, doggy! Hi, doggy! Hi, doggy!
Hey, boy.
Hey, boy.
What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You okay?
Seems like an okay guy.
Oh, good, Cooper.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
I'm gonna call you Cooper, doggy. Alright, let's turn off the radio.
Such a positive guy, that Bing Crosby.
Tune off. Okay, let's go look at this gas station. What do you see, buddy? Where are you, Cooper? What do you see? 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 Nothing. I don't see anything, brother. Let's go look inside, okay? I'll take that. Aluminum can. Rat poison, we'll take that. What just pushed me?
Cambridge Polymer Labs, the global leader in the
Okay. Craft, transfer. What can we craft here? Ooh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Are you sure? What's my dog doing here? Whoa, 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 whoa. Rats, rats. Oh my God, I killed you, Jimmy. Whoa, Cooper, you gotta be careful. Cooper, leave my dog alone. Any more? Holy crap, where did they come from? That was freaking scary. Oh,
hey.
Man. It's okay, it's
How
okay.
How you doing, buddy?
Okay, you do it? Okay, good, okay. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Hey, boy, think you can find something for me?
find my dog. My boy, Sean. It's okay. Good doggy, good doggy. Let's take a look here, guys. We can actually increase our weapon. Standard receiver, short barrel, no muzzle, standard grip. Requires all that stuff right there, guys. Okay. Alright. Cool. Let's turn off this radio. It's annoying me. Workshop. What can I build on a workshop? Structures. Holy crap. Okay. Got it. This is a place we're gonna have to come back a lot to. I'm gonna leave everything in here. That's a steam pack. I'm gonna take the steam pack. I feel like I'm gonna come back here, so we're gonna leave everything in here, guys. Just calm down, brother. Calm down. Do I need anything? Boston Bugle. Do you see something, buddy? Okay. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? What do you see? What do you smell? Where are you going? Wait here. I'm not done searching, brother. I'll take the cola, thank you very much. Chemistry station. Okay, so we're gonna use this place a lot, I feel like. Ham radio, toaster, we don't need any of that stuff yet. Nothing in here, nothing in here. It's okay, buddy, it's okay, calm down. Why are you so nervous? It's okay, calm down. Calm down, it's okay. It's alright, it's alright. Let's go. Let's go, buddy. Okay, ready? Okay, we're gonna go this way, brother. We're ready, we're ready. Hi, everyone! We're gonna go exploring real quick, guys. Triangle is jump, which is really weird. Okay. Oh man, all these buildings are closed, so we can't explore in there. What do you have, buddy? Cooper, you gotta be more careful, okay, Coopy? Gotta be more careful, okay? Come on. Hey.
Wait there.
Follow
Come
me.
On.
Follow me. Careful, buddy. Don't get hurt now. I don't want to lose a friend. Is that a spaceship? Is he following
Over
me?
Over here.
Dude, follow me. Calm down, calm down, calm down. Doggy, calm down. Stop. Okay. Okay, calm down.
How you doing, buddy?
Calm down, buddy. It's okay. Don't get nervous.
Why don't you wait at home?
No! No, 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 cancel. I want you to stick with me here. Stick with me. No, I don't want him to go away. I don't want him to go away, guys. What happened? Did the game freeze? Please, no. All right. We're gonna explore all this later, guys. Let's go on the street right now. Where's my companion? No, where's my companion? Cooper! Damn it, I sent him home by mistake. Damn it, okay, we sent him home by mistake. Okay, we'll get him later. Okay, there's some people shooting here, that's not good. Did I send you home by mistake? I canceled it, damn it. There's people shooting right there. Oop, not there. Not that, damn it. I'm trying to crouch. There he goes. Okay. Switchblade, welding goggles, leather. Oh, I'll take you.
I need some goddamn fire support.
Nice shot, guys. Nice shot. Okay. There's one more right there.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us.
All right. I'm coming. Laser musket. Where's the laser musket? Ooh. Pipe pistol. All right, where's my laser musket? There it is. Okay. You have anything on you? All right. Let's change it, guys. Inventory. No, I don't care about the radio, damn it. Inventory, laser musket. Where's this laser musket, guys? Junk. This is junk weapons. Here it goes. Pipe. Auto rifle, laser musket. All right, got it. Let's go. That looks pretty good. Okay, I'm happy. Okay, let's go. Careful, guys, careful. He'll be safer, guys. We'll go get him later. We can get the dog later, guys. It's not a big deal. That's not working. I don't think he sees me there. Alright, guys. Gotta reduce the volume just a little bit. It's all too loud now. Okay, alright. Where is he? That laser musket does not really do a lot of damage, does it? There you are. Alright, we don't need a laser musket when we got a pistol, guys.
If I only had a bobby pin.
I don't have a bobby pin. That scared me, guys, that scared me. How do I switch my weapon? Alright, let's switch back to the laser musket. I feel like I need that laser musket, guys. Short. Okay. It's not a long range weapon though, from where I can tell. Let's explore. Nothing here. What is this? Ooh, okay. We'll grab all that. Let's go up, guys. Let's go up. We gotta be careful. Switchblade, I'll take that. Skull, we don't need the skull. Let's go see what these fools had on them. Pipe auto pistol. Alright, we stole this guy's outfit. Is there another one here? So scary, guys. It's so scary. I have no idea where I'm going, actually. But I think we gotta be careful and get there slowly. Chem collar. Jet, psycho, moret. Okay, we took some chemistry gear. We're gonna rob this fool, people. You fool! Cap stash, coffee, I don't care, nothing in the desk. Alrighty, guys, let's go. Only Only one way left to go is this way. Okay. This musket is not the best thing ever, guys. I'm learning. Oh my god, musket! Oh my god, this guy's swelling at me. No, not that! Oh, what the hell's wrong with this musket? As in, make it hard to aim. Okay, what's wrong with this musket? Oh my god. Oh my god. No, no, not that! Not that, you dummy! Freaking, this musket is not the best thing ever! You wanna play? Alright, where are you? Where'd you go? I'm gonna have to use a steam pack, guys. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. That musket is terrible. I was better off using my pistol. Now I'm gonna need two steam packs. Damn it. Oh, shoot. That musket is just useless. How much closer range could I have gotten? Alright, let's see if we have any aids. Cam, new cola. What does new cola do? HP rad. We need HP right now. How much radiation do we have? Yeah, we need HP, guys. We need HP. Oh, yeah, let's use it. Let's see what gives us the least. Steam pack gives us 30 HP. Psycho. This is pork and beans. Let's take the pork and beans. Rads is not good. We're gonna have to use some rads. Okay, let's eat the pork and beans. Yeah. We learned, guys. We learned. That thing is not the best thing ever. Alright. Come on, 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 come on. Come on. I thought that was a headshot, guys. I thought that was a headshot. Did I just shoot his head off? Okay, let's take a look here. Okay, we might need all that food and stuff. An empty can. Anything here? Anything here before we go take all their clothes away? Nothing. Oh, what's in here? Duct tape, cigarettes. Okay, we'll take that. Ranch. P-money. Okay, P-money. Pre-war money. Fused plastic fork. I'll take that. I don't know if I need a plastic fork, but I don't think it weighs so much. So we'll take it. I'm gonna grab my musk. No, I used psycho. Damn it. Sorry. I'm gonna grab my musket. Which is just not that good. Oh my god, that scared me. That scared me so bad, guys, you have no idea. I scared myself so bad. Oh my god. That was me taking psycho. Oh, that scared the bejesus out of me, guys. Alright, oh my god, that scared the bejesus out of me. Alright, oh. I was like, what the hell was that? Wait, I'm not supposed to kill him. Hey, guys.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
Thanks, brother.
Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Hey, Minuteman, how you doing?
You owe me.
Yeah, sure thing. I'll give you my chest full of emeralds just as soon as we're out of this mess.
Nope.
Oh my god, that was crazy. Hey, Amir, you're awesome, buddy.
Nah, that ain't it.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Okay. Tough break. It's in a cruel world. Sounds rough. Sounds rough.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But
God damn it.
Well, we do have one idea.
Okay.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Nice.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell.
Alrighty. I dig.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Okay.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
I might be able to do it.
You could give it a shot.
Okay.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Let's take care of that. Can I trust these guys? Let's see what they have here.
Perfect.
I'll take it.
There's something coming. And it's angry.
Ma'am.
You're a hero, boy. Coming here, helping us.
Alright, so that computer doesn't have anything. Flip lighter, I'll take it. That might help us. Hey there. You look creepily weird. Alright, let's go to the basement. Any food here? No, no food here. Museum operator terminal unlock. Alright, welcome to blah 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 blah. Password required. Okay, so the way the passwords work is you see these words and it tells you how many things are in this word. So we're gonna take that nice and slow, okay? Select potential word with an L, okay. So it can be Cobra, it can't be Razor, it can be Bully. So let's select Bully. Entity denied. Likeness 0. Okay, so let's try Rough. 1. Rough has one word. So Cobra would not have anything in it. Razor might actually be it. Razor.
Nice.
We got it, guys. Unlock security gate. Complete it. Okay. So we got it. We got it, guys. Nice. Nice. Let's go take a look at this, guys. I'll take that. Okay, we gotta go to the basement. I really want that freaking minigun. But I got a feeling it's not gonna give it to us this early. But I really want it, so we're gonna try. Nothing in it. Okay. Which way? Down, 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 down. Is there a way to go down from here? Let's check here, guys.
No more British occupation.
I don't think there's a way to go down from here. I think we gotta go from the outside.
Lock's really strong.
Alright, so we can't get out from there. So, how did we get in here? I feel like it used to be from here. Yeah. Alright, let's go through here. Anything here? Nope. I really want this minigun. Okay. There we go. Okay, we got the fusion core. Anything else here? Toolbox. Alright, nothing here. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Fuse. I'll take the fuse. They don't need no fuse. Tape. I'll take the tape. You can make anything with duct tape, guys. Alright, let's go. We've been here already. I think I gotta go over there. Yeah, let's go over there. I have to go higher. Where's the stairwell to go higher? Yeah. There's stairs here. Okay, I'm further away from it. Stairs. Where's the stairs? How do we go up? How do we go up, guys? Music is getting more and more intense. I love it. Let me go back this way. Hey guys, I got the parkour. Where's the basement? Where's the roof? Roof. How do we get to the roof? There we go. Exit. Oh my god, do like spike? Okay, everyone ready? Press L1 in the combat. I'll give it a try. Do not waste the minigun ammo. I got it. Will not waste the minigun ammo. Thank you for the great tip, TA game. If you say my name, I will subscribe. Well, brother, I want you to subscribe because you enjoy it and you want to support me, not necessarily because I said your name. So, power armor, torso, left, 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 left. Enter. Whoa! There goes my little power source, fusion core, blah, blah, blah. Enter. Oh my god! Yes! Yes! Woo! Oh, it's got some damage. Alright, we gotta have to repair this, guys. Okay.
Up here! But! We got somebody up here!
I will not waste the ammo. I'll try to be smart about it, guys.
Down here. Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people can get past my boy. Give you that. Come on, I got places to be.
All right. There's a guy right there.
Come on, I got places to be.
Do I want to waste this ammo or not? How do I exit? Minigun, pistol. I don't want to use the minigun, guys. I feel like that's such a waste. As one of our friends told us in the comments. So let's use our pistol. Yeah. There you are, brother.
I've got this.
I can't hit him with this. Okay, let's see what else we got. I don't want to waste the minigun. I feel like that's such a useful thing. Let's try the auto pipe pistol. Where are these guys? That's not accurate at all. Alright, well, the accuracy on this thing is terrible. All right, let's try a single individual one. I'm just gonna use my regular pistol. I like it.
I got places to be.
Jump down. All right, let's jump down. Landed it. Oh, thank you. We don't have any more ammo, guys. So let's take the minigun. Won't waste it though. Okay, we're trying not to waste all this stuff, but I feel like we are wasting it. Oh my god. What's that sound? Oh my god, no! What the hell is that thing? Alright, what the hell is that thing? Okay, screw wasting the ammo, what the hell is this thing? I have 85 rounds left! Oh my god! I wasted all my ammo, oh my god! Get off me, you gigantic little piece of booby! Whatever you are! Oh my god! What the hell are you? Get off me! Okay, okay, steam pack it is. Shoot! What the hell were you? Oh my god. That was crazy, guys. I tried not to waste any ammo, but that got freaking crazy. What the hell are you? Deathclaw meat? I'll take all of those crazy things, brother. That was freaking terrifying. I'll take everything you got. I'll take everything you got. Oh my god, that was crazy. That was crazy scary. Woo. I didn't want to jump out, I want to do it slowly. One of you guys gave me a suggestion to not waste my ammo, and I was being smart about, trying to be smart about it, but when that thing started coming at me, I was like, screw that. Kill, kill, kill. My leg is damaged though. Alright, we got how much stuff here? We got a bunch of stuff. We're gonna get rid of a lot of this stuff when we after we get a little heavy. So I want to know what I need to know what I need and what I need to keep and what I don't need to keep. So yeah, we'll be smart about it. Freaking, what the hell are you, dude? Holy crap, that's scary. Deathclaw. All right, let's go, guys. Oh my god, I just pissed myself. Oh, it's the devil. No kidding, DJ.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Okay.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth.
That's true, that's very true.
When we first met, you said we owed you for helping us out. I guess you've earned it. So here. It may not be a chest full of emeralds, but it'll have to do.
What is he giving me? I don't know what he's giving me. Oh! Fusion cell added. Okay.
I'll take what I can get.
Spoken like a true merc.
Mercenary.
Well, if you ever feel like fighting for something other than yourself, you should meet up with us in Sanctuary. I could use someone like you. Someone who can get things done.
We gotta fix everything, guys. Hi, everyone in the comments. This car, this beautiful Lamborghini. Oh my god, someone's asking me if this beautiful Lamborghini is my real car, Brandon. This beautiful Lamborghini right behind me that looks so real and beautiful. It's actually a green screen. There's nothing here except a green screen.
I don't think
so. Let me show you what's here. So I don't want people to think it's a real Lamborghini or something. It's just a green screen. It's just my wish.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Ah.
But there's more to your destiny, isn't there?
Yeah, I got...
I've seen it. And I know your...
Okay.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Oh my God. Okay.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there.
Sean, I'm gonna come get you, brother.
I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City, the biggest settlement around.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
Oh my God.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than... Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody?
Hi.
Well then.
Don't worry.
Sanctuary it is.
I'll get these people to
Let's
sanctuary.
Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Alrighty. I don't think I'm going with him. At least I don't care about going with him. Hey, Hanan, how you doing? Hey, Owen. Hey, Eli. Hey, Blue. Hi, Zion. Hulk hike. No joke, right?
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City.
Why do I have a marker on your head still?
You need to keep moving.
We're right behind you, boss.
Alright, let's see. Same if I'm gonna follow you. Minigun, Molotov couple, security baton. Or is that short laser musket? That's not gonna be really any good. I don't think that short laser musket is that good. Pipe revolver rifle. Molotov cocktail, minigun. Low straight entire pistol. What is that one? Let's take a look at it. No, that's not what I want. By the way, let's do a quick save real quick. What's the gun he gave me, guys? That's what I'm looking for. Laser, double barrel shotguns. Not it. Nope. Pipe revolving rifle. That's not it. Minigun glow. I'm gonna keep the minigun, guys.
Hey,
we need to keep moving.
All right, let's keep moving. I think that's what we're good for right now. I'll take that. I don't think I should have jumped off that roof, because I think jumping off that roof did some damage to me. Yeah, my leg is damaged, looked. I do look pretty cool though. Alright, let's go. I leveled up. Yeah, leveled up time. Oh, there, assign a favorite. Okay, we gotta assign a favorite. We'll go pistol. What? There he goes. That's how you assign it. Okay, so that'll be that. Okay. We'll go the laser rifle next. Switchblade. Laser musket. I'll take that next. There's a musket. Okay. And double barrel shotgun. We'll put that right there. Okay. And then where is the switchblade? We'll put that right here. Okay, and okay, and AIDS, let's go AIDS, guys, real quick. AIDS, rat meat, no, we need less radiation. Oh my goodness, all right, we'll just skip those. Okay, let's go. It's too bad it's so inaccurate, guys. It's out of ammo here, okay. We're gonna hang out with these guys for a bit. These guys are a little slow. We're gonna hang out with them for a bit and see where they take us. And then... I'm gonna run around while this guy slowly walk, look for stuff. Take that. Thank you, take that. I want to run around so I increase my health and everything. Oh my god, there's a hole in the floor there. Nothing here, nothing here. Ooh, cola, I'll take the cola. I want to make sure I don't reduce the core, guys. I don't want to waste the core. But I feel like the power is getting reduced. I'm gonna end up leaving this somewhere and I don't want to do that. Where are you taking me, brother? Where are you, is this the way I came? Yeah, this is the my gas station, buddy. Hi, doggy! Hi, doggy!
Hey, boy.
Okay. Let's go.
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Hang out with me, doggy. Can I leave my suit here so I don't waste it? Okay, transfer. How do I get out of this power armor? How do I get out of the power armor, guys? I don't want to waste it. I feel like I'm wasting all its power right now, and I think we want to keep that for later. Is it under apparel? Drifter armor, Battle Frontier. Alright, yeah, let's leave it here. Let's take a look what happened. Nope, that didn't work. That did not work at all. Okay, so... cannot equip this while power... cannot equip this while in power armor. Okay, how do I get out of power armor, though? I need to get out of the power armor real quick, guys. Shoot. I don't know how to get out of it. Anyone know how to get out of it, guys? They're bringing me to my base. Alright, let's follow them. I just don't want to waste all this power armor power. Okay, let's go. Why am I so slow now? Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Your power armor fusion core is low, no joke. Much can't run. I'm carrying too much, duh. That's why I can't run. Okay. So let's get rid of some stuff. Miscellaneous junk. Junk. Heavy stuff. Heavy stuff. Okay. How much do you weigh, buddy? 1 pound. We don't need you. How do we drop? Square. What is this? Death hand. Death claw hand. I don't know if I need that. What is that? Ready, a bottle cup hand. I like that it tells me the value so I know what I can drop or not, guys. Mods, ammo. Junk. We gotta drop about 10 pounds. How about weapons? How about apparel? I don't need a lot of this apparel. Long johns. I don't need that many. Leather right arm. I don't need that many. Raider leather left arm. Okay. We don't need a lot of this stuff. Wedding ring. We're keeping that. Welder glove. Alright. We should be able to catch up with them now. Oh, they went over the bridge. Okay, let's go. This is the sanctuary. This is my house, guys. What a sanctuary. My power is gonna get low here. They're bringing me to my house for the sanctuary. I need to find where they went, guys. Workshop, search it. Okay, where are these guys? I lost the guys. My battery's almost gonna die. It says they're right there. Shoot, I made a mistake. Are you guys here? Not sure where the hell they went. There they are. Guys, I wasted a lot of power looking for you. Hope this rain lets up soon. Oh my god. Wasting a lot of core power. Where are we going here?
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us.
This is my house.
Settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Oh, they're gonna kiss!
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Yes.
Be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgeon. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Okay. I'm running low on power, guys. How do I get out of this damn core?
Do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you.
Mm-hmm. Don't mention it. You guys have been through hell, huh?
You have no idea. In these past few months, we've lost everything. My son, he's...
Hey, Gavin.
Gone.
I'll level up in a second, guys.
I understand how you feel.
Okay, I'm done talking to you.
Lost someone too.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
How do I get out of this damn suit, guys? Hold X. Holding X. Awesome! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you! Everyone was saying hold X. Okay, there it goes. I was looking at the comments. Okay, so let's enter this. And then we're gonna put it... Where am I gonna put this thing? I gotta leave it somewhere. I gotta leave it somewhere, guys. I gotta leave it. I gotta leave it. It's low on power. I know you're low on power. I think I'm gonna have to leave you right here. I'm gonna leave you right here, I feel like. Where's the workshop? Is it back here? No. Damn it, I guess I'm gonna have to leave you here somewhere because you're about to run out of power, brother. Shoot. I don't know. Well, I don't know if I want to leave it in a random spot. Yeah, here is a good spot right now.
You willing to do some work?
Okay. Alrighty. Okay, so let's take the fusion core. Okay, we might need that later. Don't enter it. Take the fusion core, please. Please just don't enter it. Take the fusion core. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let's take the fusion core. Transfer. Okay, I might need that. Okay. Alright, my inventory. My inventory. Ammo, fusion core. Take that. Okay. From my inventory, I'm gonna put this, and left leg. Come on. Broken items cannot be equipped. Okay, let's repair the leg. Okay, how do we repair the leg? Weapons workbench. Craft. Okay, let's make some weapons, guys. What do you guys say? Okay, get out of this. That's a weapons workbench. Alright, what is this? Workshop. Let's try to take a look at here. What can I craft? Food, water... Crafting.
There's nothing I can do for you.
Cooking station, power weapons workbench.
It has to be able to.
Okay, we can craft stuff like that. Power.
Even the site has limits.
Power generator. Power light. Okay, we can craft some cool stuff here. What else do we have here? I'm pretty freaking heavy right now. You're missing a couple things, brother. I don't know how to repair you just yet, but I'll figure that out. Guys? Okay. Let's take a look at what we can do here. I don't have any ammo. This thing here isn't that accurate. Minigun. Pipe. A membership expiration. Okay. Great! Laser musket, short purple. Okay, let's see here. Extend short barrel. Alright. Trying to figure out how everything works, guys. Okay, for this, no muzzle slot. Okay. Fiber optics. Need some fiber optics, guys. Short stock, standard. Okay, so let's see which one is a switchblade. I don't care. Alright. Okay, let's exit this area. We're learning, though, guys. I haven't. The red rocket has a repair thing. Okay, I think that's the place we're gonna go next. Thank you for the amazing advice. Resources, what do we have here? Milk, eggs. Ooh, yeah. Crafting, what can we craft here? Armor, bench. Chemistry station, wood, copper. Okay, cool, 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 cool. I'm gonna leave my robot here, and I'm gonna go to the other side. I think I'm gonna make my the rocket, the gas station, into my base. I don't know if I want this to be my base. So I'm gonna leave you here, brother. And I'm gonna get rid of some stuff. Junk. Guys, should I make my base here? Or do I need to make, do you guys want me to make my base here or the red rocket? Which is better? I think you guys might know better than me on this one. Some things I don't need. Drop, insert, level up. Let's go level up, guys. A few things. So right now, how many points do we have? Let's take a look. Choose three. Luck seems to be maxed out completely. Is it? No, it's not. It's 2 points. I can choose three. Perception. Let's go strength. We might need strength. Confirm. Now we have two. Endurance. Let's do charisma and luck. I think we want to max out those. And then I'm out for right now. We need to drop some junk. Death hand, do I need it? I feel like I might need it later. It's such a hard thing to find, I feel like. We'll just hold on to it. AIDS, rad, steam pack. Something heavy. I want to grab something heavy, guys. Leather chest. How much is it? Drifter outfit. Armor. Weight. Still learning this game. It's not the easiest thing, but it's pretty fun. Raider leathers. Long johns. I don't need the long johns. I'm gonna get rid of it. Wait. Holy crap, I'm heavy, guys. I'm way over heavy. I'm way too heavy right now to move around. We don't need you. Switchblades, we don't need three. Short barrel, two shotguns. I don't know if I need that many right now. How heavy is it? Its weight is 9. Let's get rid of one. Pipe pistol. Let's drop. How much does it weigh? 2.3. We don't need that many. Okay, let's drop it. I'm getting done. Lighter now. Pipe auto pistol. We don't need so many. Molotov cocktail. We'll wait. Okay, so how much? Okay, we have less stuff. Look at this stuff. Oh my god. Scrap some stuff. Hike. Okay, how do I scrap some stuff? I actually don't know how to scrap some stuff, guys. Sword, fur, perk chart. Doesn't tell me how to scrap, guys. How do I scrap it? Doesn't tell me how to scrap anything. All this stuff, I think we'll stay here, right? I don't think it's gonna disappear. Hey Rocket, how you doing? Happy birthday, Noah. They said Red Rocket, okay. How do I scrap stuff? How do I scrap stuff? I'm waiting for you guys to tell me. I don't know if I can still do it yet. Red Rocket, I think. Yep, Red Rocket. Take to the girl hike? Dad, you're not the girl. You're not the girl. Rocket has an underground crab. Okay. Going to the workshop, you can scrap stuff. He said, go to the workbench. And gives you the option to scrap. Okay. Ooh, cool. can't scrap items, but if you're going to the workbench, you can scrap stuff from the building. Okay, cool. So this is the workbench, right? Let's see if we can scrap stuff here. Store all junk. Inspect, sort, player, store, workshop, sort. I don't see any scrapping yet. Get out of this. I can transfer stuff. Alright. Alright, let's go to the Red Rocket, guys. There it is. Let's increase our endurance. Okay. The weapons wands. Okay, all right. We'll figure this out, guys. I'll go to the Red Rocket and I'll try to do everything there. Pre-war money. I'll take the pre-war money. Let's go, go, go. It's my first game, guys. So I'm learning as we go along. So where's my doggy? Is doggy here? Cooper, there you are, Coopy. Hang out with me, buddy. Hi, Coopy. Wait. Cooper, where are you going? Wait for me. Okay. Command. Talk to the dog. Ah! Cooper, wait! Cooper, okay.
Hey!
Okay. Trade number. Let's go. What did I just do? Oh my god.
Come
let's
on,
go.
Boy. It's time to go.
Okay, command.
Heads up.
Stay. Okay, you're already following me. Okay, cool. Alright, so we're gonna make this our base, guys. So let's go to a workbench. This is the workbench. Okay, workbench. I can transfer structure, decorate power, diffuse resources, store weapons, crafting. Okay. Transfer. We can transfer stuff. Let's see what we need. Leather, workshop, junk. My inventory. Let's transfer from my inventory. My weapons. I don't think I need all these weapons. Okay, so. We're gonna get rid of one of these. Pipe pistol. Pipe rifle. I don't know if I like this pipe rifle. Security baton. Yeah, we'll keep that. Laser musket. Durable shotgun. We'll keep one. The iron switchblade. I don't know if we need a switch. Short pipe rifle. We're gonna transfer that. Let's get nice and light, guys. Fedora. I'll put on the fedora. Harness. We don't need so many harnesses. Laundryable dress. We don't need that. Where's the robot? It's another. We'll get it back here, guys, if I can. Leather dress piece. We don't need this right now. Rat chest piece. Raider chest piece. Oh my god, we might need it actually later. Raider left arm. We're gonna have to fix all this. Lower leather. Oh my god, I don't know what to keep, guys. I know I have to fix those, but yeah, we're gonna get rid of this. And we're gonna keep everything else. Blood pack. I'm gonna keep all the meat we don't need. New color we're gonna keep. Where is that arm piece? My miscellaneous bobby pins. Oh, okay. Hi, honey. You're special. I'm gonna keep that. Wrench. I don't need that here. Don't need it here. That's just heavy. Battery clipboard. Tape. We don't need it. I don't want to keep this hand on me. It's heavy. Fuse. I'll hold on to two. You never know. It's not too heavy. Empty milk bottle. We'll just leave that here. Leave it. Hairbrush, leave it. Hot pipe, plastic fork. There's a lot of crap we're gonna leave in here. Rat poison. We're gonna take that. Scalpel, screwdriver, we're gonna leave it. Typewriter, we're gonna leave it. Wrench. Alright, we're gonna leave all this here, guys. Alright. Press R2. Why am I pressing R2? Let's see what happens when I press R2. Oh, I'm putting everything in the other side. Oh, okay, that's what R2 does. Okay. I grabbed some of the stuff I didn't need again. Damn it. It's okay. We'll be fine. Screwdriver. Okay. Alright, let's see what we can build, guys. I think first thing is furniture, decoration, power. Power is the first thing, I think. You cannot... This... Power. Power generator. Power connector, switch, light... And okay, so let's go with power. I think we need power first, right? Okay, you guys want a lag spike? We'll do a lag spike after we build something real quick. Power. What am I missing? Ceramic and rubber. We're missing ceramic and rubber. Rubber and ceramic. All right. Defense, we don't have to worry about defense, resources, store. Freeze, and then crafting, let's go see if we can craft. Armor workbench, chemistry, do we have an armor workbench? We need screws, and aluminum, glass, rubber, what is this? Cooking station, we can craft the cooking station, cooking stove. I feel like I have to go and explore a lot still, guys. I feel like I have to go explore a lot. Yeah, we gotta go explore a lot. Adjustable wrench. Okay. Weapons workbench, crafting. I need a really good rifle. Let's work on this. Standard capacitor. We need oil and screws. Okay. Extended short barrel. Okay, so we need... I think I'm gonna make this weapon the biggest one. Short stock, screws. We need more screws. Short scope. Okay. Alright. I think the next thing to do is go and explore, guys. I feel like let's go explore and get our weapons and everything we need. Where's my weapons? Scope, laser, musket. Okay. And then we're gonna put that... Not the perk chart. Excuse me, not the perk chart. That's gonna go into... Nope. That's not it. R1. That's gonna go into this one. Okay. Let's take a look at it. Why can I... What? I put it in there. And that's gonna go into my faves, which is gonna be that one. Okay, cool. Oh, wow. Okay, let's see if it... That's accuracy. Okay, that's better. Okay. I say we go and explore, guys, so we can get some of the stuff so we need to build it, okay? Alright, let's go. Alright. Doggy's not coming with me. Why isn't my companion coming? Come on, Koopy. Hey, Cooper. Are you coming?
Heads up.
Come on. Good, Doggy. Let's explore all this house, guys. I got scrap stuff. Okay, I gotta figure out how to scrap stuff, guys. I don't know how to scrap stuff yet. Let me figure that out, okay, guys? So let's collect all this stuff, and then I'll figure out how to scrap stuff. We don't really need this weapon. Nothing here. Bottles, nothing here. I can sit. Guys, I can sit. I can sit. Hold workshop menu and roam. Okay. Hold workshop menu and roam around scrapping stuff. You can get more materials for crafting things. Okay. So hold workshop menu. How do I hold workshop menu? Let's go. Do I have to go back to the workshop to hold workshop menu? Where is this? Nothing. Nothing here. Nothing here. Alright, let's go, guys. I'm figuring this thing out. It's not as easy if you haven't played it before. Let's go through the back. This door closed. This door is closed. Check down by I'm down by the river. We'll check the river, guys. Thank you, everyone. You guys are awesome, too. Okay. Oh, thank you. Whoever said hold the touch pad, D, you're awesome. John, thank you. All right. Can I scrap a car? Scrap still. Yes, yeah, scrap. Awesome. Thank you, brother. Let's see what scrap is. Steel, we'll take steel. Okay. Steel. There's a lot of steel, so we'll figure out the steel. What is this? Scrap. What is it getting? Ruined house. So I can scrap the whole ruined house. Okay, let's scrap the ruined house. Steel, wood, concrete, and rubber. Awesome. Oh my god. Take a look at that, guys. Awesome. We're gonna make this house into a new house. Scrap the dog. We're not scrapping the dog. What does this give us? Wood, steel. There's a lot of stuff yet. How about this? Ruined house. Steel. There's a lot of steel. Okay, so happiness. We're not as happy anymore, guys. Oh, we need rubber. Yes, rubber. Thank you, thank you. Rubber. Thank you. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. More rubber. Good, 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 good. Thanks for helping out, guys. Alright, 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 alright. Let's go look in the bottom. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That will give us wood. Cooking station. I like the cooking station. I'm gonna keep this. No, we're gonna keep the cooking station. Maple log. We need you to run, buddy, so you can get used to everything. Couch, cloth, cool, cool, cool. Chair, thank you. Stereo, wood, I'll take the wood. I don't think I need that much wood, but we'll take it. Cloth, cool, cool, cool. Aluminum, we need aluminum. Glass, we'll take, and we need ceramic too. Picture frame. I need aluminum, steel, we need aluminum chair. Cloth, awesome. Kitchen table, cool, cool, cool. Refrigerator, kitchen scale, cabinets. Ooh, yeah, stool. Okay. We're destroying everything. We have zero beds. Don't worry, guys, we'll get to it. We'll make a house out of this place yet. Where's my house? Where's Sean's bedroom? This isn't my house yet, but we'll go to my house and build stuff. I need aluminum, steel, file cabinet. Alright, cloth. Okay, we gotta work on some defenses too. We don't need this. Alright, anything here? Nope, bed. Ooh, vault. Unlock. Okay, adjust a pin with the left. Use the R to turn the screwdriver. If the slot you choose is correct, the lock will rotate open. If the lock resists, release R and use L. Okay. 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 Nope, I'm breaking these bobby pins like by the thousand here. No! Okay, well, let's try this again. Oh my god, a little more. Up, a little more. Nope! Ah, damn it, it keeps breaking. Okay. Okay, okay, I can figure this out. Oh, oh, damn it, it breaks so easily. Okay, we have four more bobby pins. Oh my god, come on, you almost got it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, so close. Ah, god damn it. Did we open it? No. Let's go here. There we go.
Got it.
Okay, let's take all of it. Whoa, what was that explosion? Okay. Unlock. We gotta explore, 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 explore. Okay, let's try a word that does not have two letters. We need a word that does not have common letters, okay? So let's go start with sort. It's got four different letters. So no S-O-R-T, okay? So it can't be here because it's got R. Dust, it can't be dust because it got T. Tall, it's got T. Could be okay. Hook, it could be hook. Hook has zero as well, so okay. So it's not here, it's not tall. It's not bot because it's T. Mate, it's not mate. Dust, it's not dust because it's got the T. So we're looking something. Okay, null, that might be something. So nail is not it as well. So mate, it can't be mate because it has a T. Let's try that. It's got the H. There's no H either because hook didn't give us anything. Such. I haven't used the U yet. Let's try U. Such. Ah, shoot. Okay. We gotta wait 10 seconds. Okay. Let's try again. Hi, everyone. It's specific to a lair position, huh? Hike, it is specific to a lair position only. Oh, okay. So it's not. Oh, okay. I gotcha. I gotta learn more about it. Neon. Likeness one. Went likeness. Alright, boom. Doom. So, it's the O then. Maybe stop then.
Yes.
Yes! Thank you so much for helping me. Typical gamer. You're the best. I love you, typical gamer. Oh my god. Set as moderator. Ooh, yeah. TG is a moderator. Guys, say hi to typical gamer, okay? Concert miscellaneous. Sanctuary Hills. Okay, I don't think we need this. Alright, I don't think we need anything in here. Alright. TG, I wish this was multiplayer so we can play together. How cool would that be, huh? Alright, let's destroy this. Scrap. Ceramic. That'll give us ceramic. Cool. So we can make a power generator. Steel. Yes. Perfect. We'll take that. We'll take that. We'll take that. We'll take this. Guys, say hi to Typical Gamer. He's in the comments. That gigantic vault was only some little bit of wood. That's kind of disappointing. Alright. We need rubber. Rubber, steel, I'll take it. Okay. So, everybody's sad now, huh? Alright, don't worry, we'll work it. Oh, screwdriver, sweet. I'm not gonna take... I'm gonna use that screwdriver. Take it. Get out of third person. Let's look around before we scrap anything else. We might actually want to grab some of this stuff. If there's anything here. TG! You wanna do a lag spike, brother? Whoa, where is it? Where is it? Get spammed. Good doggy. Good Cooper. Good Goopy. Okay. I'll take this and this. Okay. Alrighty. I don't think there's anything in here, so let's scrap it. Hey! Don't scrap the dog. No, thank you. Okay, so let's scrap this wood. Ooh, what is that? Cigar. No, I want the cigar. I don't want to scrap it. Okay, we'll grab that cigar after this. TG, this game looks so much fun. I had to grab junk play, buddy. Oil. Oh, no, I scrapped it. Damn it, I needed that oil. Chair. Chair. Stuff. We'll grab all of this. Chair. Scrap everything. Everything. Ceramic. We'll need that. Okay. Ceramic. Perfect. Perfect. Coat rack. What's in here? Let's take a look what's in here, guys. Unlock. Okay, so let's not break any more bobby pins, okay? Oh, no. But we go a little more this way. Oh, too much. Let's go this way. Got it! Did not break your bobby pin.
Nice.
I'll take that. Okay. Let's scrap it from now. Alright, so we're gonna build some stuff here, guys. What happened to my cigar? It went away. Damn it. Glass. Alright, let's give him some power, guys. How about that, huh? I think power's first. Okay, let's go to my house. This is my house. Is this my house? Yes, it's my house. Okay, so I don't know where to build the power generator, guys. Alright, where should we build the power generator? Okay, structure, doors, we don't need structure. We need a power generator. Hey guys, how you doing? Okay, workshop. Let's generate power generator. Okay. Power generator. We can build this one. We need more copper. Gear. We need gears, copper, aluminum. Okay, so we need more copper. All right. Okay. Where do I find copper? I think it should be the power lines, right? Where are the power lines? Concrete, steel, rubber. No copper. We need copper, guys. I think cars will have gears too, right? Rubber, rubble, steel, fuse. We need copper, guys. We need copper, 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 copper. Where's copper? It's in power lines, but I don't see any power lines, guys. Power, steel, is just steel. Cabinet. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. I want to add TG to this call. I don't know if he'll jump on a call roll with me. Hey, TG, you gonna jump on a call with me? Ooh, guys. Let's see if TG will answer his phone call. We can get him in here talking to us. Let's see if he shows up. Let's go outside. Would it be in here? No. Copper, copper, copper. That's not copper. That's not copper. It's just dirty. Power lines.
Oh, hi.
Hey, brother. Say hello to everyone.
What's up, everybody?
Dude, where do you find copper?
Copper, you just have to destroy certain things.
Like what?
Like things you pick up around the map, you can actually bring them back, drop them on the floor, and scrap them. That's how you get mostly of the parts, because there's like only a finite in the area, right?
Yeah. Where did you make your base? Did you make it at the rocket or at your house?
I didn't really make a base, to be honest.
Okay. Dude, I love this game. I was watching you play, and I said I have to play this game. It was that good.
Isn't it sweet? It gets better and better. I haven't finished it yet, but it's pretty sweet.
Yeah. I was watching your earlier episode. It looked fun as hell, guys. If you don't know, TG's playing it as well.
Yeah, dude. That's what's up. This game is awesome, and it's gonna take forever to like fully complete. And there's no level cap, so you could always level up.
So what's the limitation? I guess the biggest limitation you found.
I guess when you do everything, there's a lot of stuff to do. Like every building you can enter, basically, and it has like a mission, and there's side quests everywhere.
Dude, this is awesome. I love it, man.
Have you ever played Fallout 3?
No, I didn't play Fallout 3.
Oh, okay, you're gonna love this game. If you already do.
Garage diagnostic cart. Did you ever use that for anything?
No.
Did you break it down?
No.
I'm afraid to break it down.
Because it's a little delayed, you know?
Yeah.
The pipe pistols are useless, though. I hate them.
Yeah, dude. That laser gun it pissed me off. Like, it didn't do anything.
You modified it, though, right?
Yeah, slightly. I'm gonna put a longer barrel on it. I feel like if I do some crazy stuff to it, it'll be cool.
I would destroy the garage diagnostic cart, by the way.
You said you'll destroy what?
I would destroy it. Unless it's like a main crafting table, I would destroy it, to be honest.
Well, see, I'm not sure if I should keep... you know, near our house, right? Original house. They're building stuff, so I don't want to destroy their crafting table. Should I?
Don't destroy the crafting tables. Just destroy the, like, useless stuff.
Yeah. I thought if I destroy a house, it would give me a copper because there's electrical wiring in there, but I guess I was wrong.
Right?
What are you doing after this, buddy?
I'm filming a setup video.
Ooh.
But I have a GTA 5 mod. But I want to play it because today's the last day for GTA 5 Halloween stuff.
You want to do something?
I kind of want to play, yeah.
All right. How about after I'm done, we can do the slasher since you haven't done it yet.
Okay, when do you think you'll be done?
Let's see here. How long have I been gone? Almost 2 hours. Whoa, over 2 hours. Whoa, shoot. This game is so fast. Like, oh, I've been going 2.5 hours.
Right?
Holy crap. I got lost in this thing.
That's pretty sweet.
And we haven't even done a single lag spike yet.
Yeah, this game takes a while. That's why each of my parts are like 3 hours.
Oh my god. All right, I think I'm gonna call. I think I'm gonna run back to my house. I want to build something. I want to build a power generator before I quit it.
Well, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna film my setup and then I'll call you. Okay.
How long? Are you gonna be?
How long do you need? 30 minutes.
All right. Let's do it, brother. I'll meet you down there. Okay.
All right. Sounds good.
All right. Give me some time. I'll be down soon.
All right. Bye, guys.
Bye. Say hi. Actually, wait. Before you go, do a like spike with me.
Right, guys, get ready for like spike. If you don't know what like spike is, count down for 3, 2, 1. If you all like spike, throw a thumbs up in the air, press that like button, press the share button, and type hashtag like spike in chat. Like, you want to lead it?
Yeah, everybody ready? Make sure you do extra loud scream for typical gamer. Everybody ready? Three, two, one. Lex back!
Boom. I'll talk to you soon.
All right, see you later, brother.
Have fun, bye.
I'm trying to get first person, and then I can't turn on my workshop here. What is this? All right, guys. I'm looking down here for something. I don't see anything good right now. Although there's a lot of radiation down there, we gotta keep be more careful. All right, all right. So after this, you guys heard me and TJ are gonna do some. Hold on 1 second. We're gonna do some GTA, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that. Why can't I scrap anything here? Is that because I'm far away from my workbench? There we go. So it tells me what I can scrap around, where I can scrap stuff. I think I'm gonna make this my base, guys. What do you guys think? So we're gonna clean up here. Okay. Okay, and then I'm gonna build a little bit. Holy crap, I've been going for a long time. Sorry, but I didn't even realize how fast time flies when you're having fun, right? Alright. Can't do anything with these. Rubber. Rubber is important, I feel like. We'll build up a basic power unit, guys. Oh man, that's a lot of rubber. Phone booth, rubber fuse. It's not giving us any. We need. I freaking need copper wiring, guys. Glass. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna clear this area out. And then use it as we need it. What is this? This is a chemistry set. We don't need this. Steel. It's gonna give us steel. It's gonna only give us steel, so I'm gonna keep it. How about cigarette machine? We're gonna keep it just because it looks good, nice. What is this? Water, coal, rubber, plastic. We're gonna keep that. Cups we don't need. Oh, is it gonna give me ceramic? Yeah, ceramic. Well, we use that. Okay. Okay. Okay, plastic. What is this? Newspaper. It's gonna be cloth. Alright, anything here? What is that? Magazine rack. Steel. Phone. We're not gonna use the phone. Fiberglass. We got fiberglass. We one of the things we were looking for. Okay. What is this? Burnt lifestyle magazine. I can't use it. I can't even scrap it. Okay. Cash register screws. It gave me screws. Okay. Toaster, steel, springs. Okay, I'll take that. I might need it later. Cabinet, steel. How about the radio? I guess I'm gonna keep that. Cabinet, steel four. We got a lot of rubber. We got a lot of rubber. Let's take this out. We'll keep those cabinets. Wood crate will give us wood. More rubber. All right, this is files, plastic, ceramic right there, tin cat steel. All right, I think we're ready to build a power station, guys. All right. Tool rack. We're gonna keep the leave the tool rack. I might use it for later. What is that? Adjustable wrench. Gears. We got gears. Wrenches give us gears. Awesome. Wrenches give us gears, guys. Wrenches give us gears. Oh, that's good to know. Okay. Take. Cool. Hey, doggy, how you doing? Anything in here? Nope, no, no, no. Right. Okay, so that's cool. Cigarette, cigarette, cigarette. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. What is this? Aluminum can. That's gonna give us aluminum. Perfect. Okay. Yes, two aluminum. What is that? Shelf? Wood, steel? Scissors. That's scissors. What is that gonna give us? Plastic and steel? I'd rather keep... Hold on. I'd rather take the scissors as is. It might be more useful. Okay, so this is gonna be our workstation, guys. I feel like rubber is very useful. Okay. I'm gonna make my workstation here. Let's leave that. We might need it. We might need this, guys. We don't need the rubber here. What is this tire? I'm gonna keep everything here. Water cooler. Can I fix it? It's gonna give us plastic. Tire, tire, tire. Hey, Joggy. Plastic, plastic, plastic. Don't worry, I won't scrap you. Okay, I don't think I have... Okay, cool, 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 cool. So we have some wrenches, right? All right, let's take a look here. Flashlight, I like it. All right, okay, so apparel, aid, miscellaneous, junk. Adjustable wrench, I need to drop that, right? Drop, cigarette, we're gonna hold on to this, duct tape, fuse, paintbrush, we don't, pre-war money. Scissors, screwdrivers. I know what that is. Mods. Ooh, what's the mod? Laser musket standard sight. Ooh, I like that ammo. Okay. So what we're gonna do is, how do I turn off my flashlight? Anyway. Okay, we're gonna scrap this. Gears. Awesome. It gave me gears. How do I turn on my flashlight? Guys, how do I turn off your flashlight? What the hell did I turn it on in the first place? Alright, well, first of all, let's save this right here. Actually, no, no, no. Let's go to workbench. Alright, let's do this. Workbench. I want a power generator. Okay, and we're gonna use the... I want to make this one. Oh, we got so much copper and rubber. How about this one? Aluminum. I need a lot more aluminum. Let's make this one, guys. Okay, okay, what, why can't I build it? Copper, I have everything, right? Can I build this one? It won't let me build anything. Why can't I build it? Huh. Guys, that's weird. I don't need anything. I just want to build it now. Are you fighting something, buddy? Okay, power. Generator. Oh, I can't build it because I have to put it somewhere. Oh, duh. Alright, let's put it... Let's put it... Here. You've built a power source. Connect objects that require power to it. Okay. How about a light? Light. We're gonna have to work, right? It requires one. Okay, well, obviously I don't know enough about building yet, so... What defenses? You stay right there for a moment. Defenses, let's take a look here. Guard post, turret. What do I need for a turret? Ooh, I already have everything. Okay. Okay, so this is how you build traps. Okay, so this is how you build everything. Alright, got it. Build walls, okay. That's cool. Okay, so how do I repair things? Workshop. resources. Food, meals. Food. Alright. Stores. Trade, armor, junk, da da da. Crafting. Cooking stove, power armor station. Chemistry station, armor workbench. Aluminum, I need more aluminum. Weapons workbench, next one. Mm-hmm. Power armor station. Alright. Let's grab an armor station. Oh, I need more aluminum. Okay. Okay, so I am getting the hang of it. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, guys. So, for right now, we're gonna stop right here. How do I turn off my flashlight? Damn it. Flashlight off. I need flashlight. Let's see. Perk chart. Do we have any leveled up? We don't have anything to level up right now. I need to figure out how to turn off my flashlight. Anyone know? Find army gang. Okay. Lowrider meat. Okay. Oh, and crafting. I need to go to my workbench. Okay, so modify, huh? Pistol. Standard scope. I like the standard scope better, to be honest, guys. I noticed that we have something in our mods, but we can't use it yet. Minigun. Nope, no muzzle. Alright, we're gonna call it here, guys. I just need to know how to turn off this damn flashlight. Alright, I think we're ready. We'll just call it right here, guys. It's been crazy. Alright, thank you for all the love, comments, shares. Hashtag Fallout if you guys want Fallout daily. I'm gonna try to do a stream every morning of Fallout. I am gonna try to take 2 days off every week. Let's take it. I'm gonna try to take 2 days off every week. I don't know if that's gonna happen realistically, but I want to stream a lot more these days. Sorry if I haven't been streaming a lot, guys. I've been dealing with some issues, personal issues, and like I say, I don't try to bring drama to us because to this channel, because I feel like you guys want to come and get entertained, but a lot of you have suggested that you want to learn and find out more about me, so I'm gonna share a lot more about me, you know, but I'm gonna try not to share drama, you know. You guys aren't here for that. Thank you for the love, comment, share, and as always, thank you for always being here, comment, you know, favoring. I've been noticing a huge spike in favoring. Thank you for liking the videos. Favoring and sharing really helps, so I really appreciate it. Make sure you guys go check out Hike the Gamer channel for daily uploads. I work really hard on that channel, and we upload every single day, so make sure you guys go check it out. We upload twice a day on it, so it takes a lot of hard work. Yeah, speaking of something sad, pray for Paris, guys. It's an unbelievable, terrible thing that happened there. You know, it could happen anywhere, anytime, but doesn't mean we should be afraid of them. Just, you know, look at Paris's strength, and they're not afraid. They're standing by their people and supporting each other. But, yeah, I feel like that's enough said. You know, like, I try not to bring out drama, but, alright, that's about it. Thank you for all the love. Thank you for all the support. Thank you for everything you guys do to me, for me. If it wasn't for your views, I wouldn't be able to do this for my job. And we've been working really hard on a Minecraft server. So stay tuned for that. It's going to be really good, guys. All right. Thank you so much for everything. And I'll see you guys in the next Fallout live stream. And don't worry, Cooper will do some arc. Don't worry, Halo will do some arc. Hashtag Fallout 4. We love you guys, and we'll see you soon in the next live stream. Bye, everyone.
I love it. I don't care.
How about a beautiful girl dancing? You guys want to see that? I hope it's a beautiful girl. I have never actually met her, but, you know, we'll just go with it. She's a beautiful girl. Yeah? Come on. There it goes. It's loading, guys. It's loading. There it goes. And bye, everyone.